The cream of Australian fashion were popping the champagne last night as David Jones launched its spring collection in the Harbour City. Nine's Sean White caught up with a few of the celebrities on the red carpet.
How passionate are you about Isola?
Extremely passionate. I'd get up at any hour of the day to do that. Do you know what I love? Let's see what you did. You coordinated this beautiful, this bluey purple tone here. Down with your pants. I've noted that, you see.
The signature piece.
Yes, your signature piece, which is captured off beautifully.
How do we pronounce it? Isola?
Isola. It's Italian.
Wow. Can you do that again?
Isola.
The big thing for you this year, you're the youth ambassador. How do you feel about that?
I'm so excited. It's an amazing achievement and I'm so happy to be a part of the team and can't wait for the next couple of years with David Jones.
How do we describe the man tan?
The man tan started a few years ago and I decided to do a caftan for a man and I put the two together and they're working. So should we be dressing you tonight?
I love a man tan.
Yeah.
So you'd rock the man tan?
Well, I don't know. Well, I used to have a man tan. Not anymore. Now that that part of my job's over.
I think I'm definitely looking for the man caftan, the man tan.
I love the man tan.
I think it's very me. A little bit of hood, a little bit floral. Hood. Yeah.
Who's looking after the kids?
The kids.
You're both handsome fellas, but you look remarkably the same for obvious reasons. Do even your closest ones sometimes mix you up?
I think the change with the beard has really helped a lot of people. Mum and dad and little brother, they're all pretty good. Sam and his sister, everyone's in the family, friends. So I think we found it hard until we really started to, well, still I decided to grow the beard.
Do girls always have that shoe envy, but in a nice way?
Oh, yeah, absolutely, absolutely. But then we know I can never wear that shoe or that dress or anything that good, you know? You can't look that good.
You're closing the show.
I am in closing the show. It's something that I'm very excited about. It's been 8 years in the making, and I love my David Jones family.